Yeah, I just got out of the AT-AT.
I'm getting a ton of kills right over here.
Enemies in the zone.
I don't even know I'm over here.
Yeah. Oh gosh. I died. So did I. I was right by you, and I almost got a kill, but yeah. Oh, it's actually kind of good that we're up in the mountains, because then we actually have some cover. Hey, Dad. Is it looking like we're gonna be able to go skiing tomorrow? All right, but if we can't go, that's okay. Yes. George Lucas, I swear, he's like, oh, Nyan's here. Oh, yeah. Nyan's pretty good on this map. Nyan's down by a turret. Watch out. He's towards the very end of the map. You know, I'm not even gonna bother pulse canning anybody else today. Because I know that they're just gonna back away. Nyan's right up there. E3. It stinks. It always hurts me whenever I get killed by one of my favorite weapons.
We now have the support of Lord Vader.
Oh, Modeka's back? Where is he?
Hostile uplink is offline. Now finish them off.
Yeah, I don't know. It's highly questionable if we're gonna win or lose right now.
I took out Modeka. I took him.
I took out one of his buddies.
The rebels have called in a Y-wing attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
Darn it, I just died. Man, where's Modeka? Oh wow, Modeka's got 16 kills.
Otherwise the rebel bombers will use it to zero in on your location.
He's doing pretty good. Gosh, Nyan is inside the cave. Watch out. I got him. Stay alive. Oh, darn it. I think he had the DH-17 or something. Oh yeah, because EE3, it's super slow when it's body shots.
Rebel troopers have activated the uplink station. In order to protect...
Hey! So you know George Lucas that came in with that X-Wing?
Yeah.
I killed him.
Oh, good. Nice.
I took him out with my pulse cannon. Whoever keeps on getting in these A or X wings are really not doing a great job with them.
We don't want to shoot them.
I see Nyan.
A Y wing has targeting lock on our walker.
I see the alien Nyan now.
Ships are about to fire on our walkers.
Oh, oh gosh. And when I'm triple teamed, I can't win. I can't beat it. Oh gosh, watch out, there's some guys in the mountains. Yep. Hey! Okay, get safe. Okay, I'm here. I took out a bunch.
Enemy uplinks on radar. Advance to mark points.
Oops. Oh, I see Nyan! I have eyes on Nyan! Hey! I hit him with my pulse cannon, but I didn't get him. You see your hero token?
Oh, he's almost dead.
Did you find it out the hard way?
That's a hero token.
Enemies ahead.
This is a tough one.
An uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
No! Oh, he's at one health.
Hold that up, Link.
Oh my gosh, you have Bossk. I know where Nyan is. Oh, Madden.
An enemy bomber has locked on to our walker.
You can see what I did to you guys. I hang up on the floor.
Oi! Nine Numb's dead!
The criminal, Nine Numb, has come to a fitting end.
I didn't defeat him though, sadly. Oh, there's some guys. There's a goon. Ah! He's got the EE4, watch out. He will take out a chip your health.
Hostiles ahead.
Boop, boop, boop. Man, you're at 38 kills.
Enemies in the area.
Well, yeah. Pulse cannon, watch out.
An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your quadrant.
Oh, watch out, there's a guy with the EE4. He's got 130 health. I got him. Oh, there's a guy out there with the A280. He's got a bacta bomb too, so watch out. Bill Nye the Science. Man, you're at 40 kills. Nice. Oh, Luke! Luke, behind you! Behind you! In front of you! Oh, you're dead? Darn it.
The uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Hey, at least you have 40 kills and 11 deaths. I'm doing a lot worse than that. Hey! You got him! I took a huge chunk out of him with a pulse cannon shot. I try to taunt people that I can. I did it before with like three guys on a cliff on your on Survivors of Endor, and I got all of them punching them. So that was glory. Oh yeah, we got a scout walker on site.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Rebel Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
Only 17 kills. I'm doing okay though. Oh, I should be doing better than this. What's your highest amount of kills on in one game? That's it? I went from like 15 kills all the way to 20. Which gun?
There you go, Shrow Dog.
Mama.
You're gonna get me in trouble now. Your mom says to go to bed. You better go to bed.
Oh, I know. She said that she doesn't care. Mama, look at when I went bowling.
Solid parenting right here.
Hit myself right here on the corner of a table. Bruised myself and it really hurts. Oh. All right, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Alright, I'm back.
Looky, what I got.
What do you have? Oh my gosh. Already?
Yeah, I got back to that one.
Found the token. But yeah, whatever time that you are gonna sign off, that's when I'll sign off. Oh, crud. Oh my gosh, how many kills did you guys get? That stinks. Oh yeah, right now you've only got 3 kills, 0 deaths. Alright, I'm up in the skies in case you need any help. Is, do they have a hero? Yes, they do. Who's their hero? Do you know who their hero is? Alright, I almost took out this scout walker, just a few more hits. He's at the very end of the far map. Could you just pulse cannon him or something? The very end of the map down there? I don't know, but I just rammed into him and missiled him with a... He's afraid to get touched by X-Wing or Y-Wing anymore. He's over there playing chicken.
I just destroyed an ATST.
You're welcome.
Is that you?
Yeah, no, like, I took, like, he was at full health, he had just spawned. I miss... What? What happened?
Where's my orbital? Are you kidding me?
Uplink station under our control. Defend it.
You're like all excited for it, and I'm like, oh, what happened? What happened?
Y-Wing reports positive lock on the Imperial Walker.
Y-Wings are setting up their attack run.
Oh, I'm getting killed. I'm done.
What time? Sorry, not what time. Oh my gosh.
That was me.
The Walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on.
Oh, I just took out Greedo, I think. I think I just took him out with my smart rocket. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm coming over there to protect you.
Direct all firepower on that walker.
Don't die. Take me alive. Don't kill Lion. Take me instead.
Well, I shouldn't have done that.
La 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 la. Oh gosh, I thought he was going that way.
I heard him.
So what'd you do? What happened?
Well, I went out there and...
the uplink station has been activated.
I was just, like, running right towards all the action.
Yeah.
And then I had my orbital and the guy was just shooting me in the orbital.
Oh my gosh, that's devastating.
Locking sequence offline.
Shore Dog 87 can get over anything. And this is nothing. Alright, well I'm gonna go take out the Scout Walker.
I'm on it.
Where are you? Konnichiwa! I just took him out.
Was that you?
Yep, that was me.
I saw it. That was sick. Good job, bro.
Thanks. But yeah, because if there's any scout walkers, just tell me and I'll get into one of those wings. Because I know those scout walkers will kill you. They'll just kill you like that. Just. Thank you. Leon Ramirez is in the air right now. Take me. Don't hit Nyan. Take me instead. Okay, there's a guy that's about to try and snipe you, so watch out. I see him, I get him. Watch out, he's James Bond. So one of my friends in my Boy Scouting troop, so he had to bridge, we all bridged over to, like, Boy Scouts. And he chose 007 troop because of James Bond.
Nice. I like that.
Alright, there's a scout walker heading your way. I took 20 health off of him. Or 20% off of him. Run away. Fire yard, just run away. Scout walker's coming. Come on, run, Ethan. Run with your tiny legs. Run away with those legs that Luke Skywalker gave you. He brought peace and justice to the galaxy. Dirk Wall. There's a guy in the AT. Oh, he's coming. Watch out. Alright, he's a coward. What was that X-Wing thinking? There was no stinking scout walker anywhere near him. And he tried to just go down and... Oh gosh. Good luck. I see a guy on the mountain. Mountaintops! There's a guy on top of the mountain. Oh, there's a guy to the right, left. To the left of the huts. Watch out. He's up there towards where you are. Watch out. That's a good area. I'm coming down too. I'm like your scout.
Oh jeez. Darth Vader. Don't go over there. That was crazy.
He didn't even see you. Oh, he's coming. Watch out. Run. Okay, I got a speeder. Don't die. No.
Affirmative. Heading for your position. Okay, I'm worried.
Alright, is there a scout walker anywhere? My duty is to go down and destroy scout walkers. So far, I am starting to fail at my job.
Can't provide cover.
I just want to let you know, when it gets towards the end, if I were you, I'd start moving. Because they're gonna know your spawn point, and they're gonna wanna come over there and get everybody. So I just wanna let you know towards the end of the match. That's usually when it happens. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm right behind you. I'm coming. Watch out. Don't go over here. I'll risk my life any day, but you? Heck no. Yeah, Modeka's up there. He is like wrecking me. Whenever I go up there, he wrecks me. Okay, there's a guy with the EE3.
Uplink activated.
Modeka is like super good. He or she is just like amazing. Okay, there's a sniper trying to snipe you from the hills. Watch out. Yeah, I saw that. Where are you at, sniper? Because I could be sniper nasty too. Hey, I think Modeka just died. Because I think I just saw a fighter explode in the air. No. So that's probably Modeka right there. Whenever there's a scout walker, just let me know and I'm gonna get my
Palpatine has arrived. We must defeat him.
They outnumber us.
Face time. No.
Uplink station engaged. Stormtroopers, outnumber us.
Our Y-Wing's got a lock on the Imperial Walker.
I think Modeka's on the ground.
This is Blue 9, standing by.
Yes. He's so good in the TIE Fighter.
Took him out.
I see Vader. Yep, that's definitely him. What is he doing up there? He has 25 kills. He's doing good. I saw Vader.
Yeah,
I saw him when I was up there. And so I'm planning on trying to scrape him or something. There's a scout walker coming your way. Watch out.
If I can hold him.
It's over. We've defeated the Emperor.
It's probably Modeka.
Blue Squadron, we need speeder support. Marked in attack position. Y-Wing targeting systems locked. Action system fried, I can't.
Swear Modeka. It's like he's got hacks on him or something. He's got patience. Oh my gosh, Modeka. Say.
Uplink offline. Get it back up. We need it for our Y-Wings.
Oof. Don't go underneath towards the tunnels.
Vader is present. We must take him down.
Bombers are making their attack run.
Oh my gosh.
Escape ship. Take it down.
Man, someone's getting a ton of kills. Is Vader still alive? Yep, Vader's still alive. Took some. Oh, you just died.
Vader finally got me.
Sounds about right. Vader's been. I know that Vader's been wanting to get you because he's been like making decisions on where to go and confused whether or not he should go or. I thought that you were gonna do better, personally.
Well, with me in it. Especially on that.
Yeah.
Probably have more things if I wasn't in.
Like Luke or something. Sora Modeka is like, he's like charging everybody.
Yeah.
Man, I need to start leveling up on Battlefront.
What level are you at?
Like 28. It's supposed to be easier on the PS4 to level up than the Xbox One, but right now I'm like levels like 50 something on the Xbox One.
Because I came in and I said, "Do you think you gotta go to bed?" And he says, "No, she's gonna let me stay up because it's Saturday." That's what he said.
Hey, Suicide Central Plex.
No, you cannot play. You may watch, or you can go to bed.
Oh, you forgot to change your skin.
Oh, that's all right.
Oh gosh, darn it. My character's doing all these emotes.
Oh, that's not all the rebel
troops which guide their Y-wings on bombing runs against.
Oh hey, we're probably gonna get a pretty dang high kill streak. They're not gonna do good at all. We have 100% chance of winning, so that's good. At least I can get some points. Oh, guys are gonna join. They join every time. Oh, there's a sniper. Watch out.
Oh, today I'm in the ATS. Where's he at? I'll take him.
Oh no, he's inside. He's just sniping everybody. Wait, you're an ATST, not an AT-AT.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Alright, I got a tie.
Preparing for an attack run.
Man, I gotta go, like, all out Modeka right now. Who knows? If he is, then I think this guy in the air is probably gonna be him.
An enemy bomber has locked onto our AT-AT. You get the enemy fighter pursuing you. An underworld informant has revealed that the smuggler Solo is near your position.
Like, we have all these people on our team, but...
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
Yeah, I'm an impatient person, too. I'll go psycho if I don't get any kills. Hey. See, I would probably have to be getting some... I would probably have to... go to bed really early tonight. There's a for sure that I would be going skiing tomorrow, but there's gonna be a storm probably tomorrow, so not really just ruined my whole entire weekend. So I'm really bummed about that because we wanted to go skiing in Oregon, but of course that didn't happen. So, it happens. Alright, good. Stomp on him. Hey, we got Director Rose up here.
Director Austin Krennic will provide support during this mission.
I'm doing some pretty good job at ground assault.
Trouble.
Man, this round's crazy.
Are you kidding me?
Watch out for rebels.
I'm gonna sneak up on all these rebels. Oh my gosh, he just thought he killed me. Thank you. Yeah, I just reached rank 29. I went up 2 ranks in 1 day. I was surprised. I shut one uplink down, I think.
That's the wrong direction.
Return to the battlefield immediately.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I need a ATS here, AT-AT at some point. I need speed with the kill. Oh my gosh! Pug's sound is doing really good. He's got a really, really good aim with the turbo laser. Yep, their whole entire team is here. Now's the challenge. Alright, I'm in an ATST. First shot with the missile, 5 seconds, get a kill. Wonderful. What is going on?
Skywalker defeated.
there's this A-wing that's trying to pick me out of the sky. Or pick me up. Off here. And he just died.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Hey, I just defeated Luke.
Skywalker has been defeated.
I take pride in defeating Luke every time. And defeating a mere soldier. Because, I mean, Luke's got a stinking lightsaber. What's there not to congratulate there? Easy pickings.
A rebel bomber has a lock on our AT-AT.
I'm just gonna get out of this AT-ST. I can't do anything with it anymore. No one's been spawning. No one's charging. So, this is useless. Oh my gosh, I love doing that. Did that just happen?
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Yeah, you could probably record it right by now.
Preparing for an attack run.
And it's okay if I didn't see it, because I've done it so many times. Oh my gosh. We have to get that guy out of the turbo laser. He just shot me out of the sky. Newbie stole AT-AT from me.
Oh, is that a class?
Who? No wonder why everybody's so scared of him. I almost killed myself with my own thermal. Oh my gosh! Wow, I'm doing pretty good. I'm charging. There's a guy behind the table. Behind the table. Stay safe, stay safe. There's Han.
You got the
I'm in here.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted.
Thermal imploder.
Oh, did you get
Yeah, I did. Dude, you have to record that. I have to send you some stuff that I recorded earlier. Watch out to your left, left. Back to. I'm here. Deadpool kill him is a hacker. Wanna know why I say that? He's been on the out of boundary line for about 10 minutes. I call it. No! He was a newbie too, huh? I just killed myself. Stay safe. Okay, I'm here.
Stay safe.
It never works. None of them saw me.
We need to shut down that uplink to stop rebel ships.
We have to go get Han, he's low.
Solo has finally paid for his crimes.
Oh, hold on. There's a I helped this guy kill him. I couldn't get him in time. So I just helped him. Cause I knew I had no chance to get on.
Unprotected for a short time.
Yeah, no kidding.
I hate when I'm not doing hot sauce.
Yeah.
Because I usually am, but...
Jerry2049 is a hacker.
Is he?
Yeah, he was on that out of bounds. Yeah, he was on the out of bounds line the whole entire game. He was just standing there, just get kills after kill after kill. It was unbelievable. Man, earlier today, Timmy was like tired as heck.
Yeah. He goes, he gets the energy spurts and then he gets tired.
Yeah.
I'm already in the doghouse as long as you can come to sleep. Ethan, you don't get in trouble, man. You gotta go to bed.
Oh, I'm not in trouble.
Alright.
My mom's letting me.
Okay. She usually let you, like, on Saturday?
Yeah, she usually does. And I also asked her, and she gave me the okay.
Well, that's good.
Bam!
Do or do not.
Alright! Oh, yeah! Or do not. There is
no train. Which way do I go? Is that one? I think it's this one.
Alright!
We've activated the uplink station. Well done.
Received AT-AT coordinates.
Why is it this one?
Walker targeted by our bomber. The uplink station has been activated.
Commander Skywalker has arrived.
Uplinks online.
bombers are making their attack right.
Watch out, there's a sniper.
Oh my goodness, what is that for?
They cut our uplink. Locking sequence offline.
Watch out for Imperial.
I see Vader. I'm dead. Oh, Luke's gonna get him. Luke's gonna get him. Oh my gosh. Did Vader kill Luke? Is Vader dead or is Luke still alive? Man, Luke was just taken out just because of Vader. Oh my gosh, don't go into the bunkers without a thermal. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh gosh, I got Jerry2049's in there. He's a hacker. So, no wonder why we're getting beat. I'm gonna kill myself. Net, 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 net.